Hey everybody, it's Red Squadron 4 here for Box Break 58 for a single box of 11-12 Rookie Anthology. The time, 7 after 10 on the 17th of January. 2 short days away from enjoying the first games of the season. There's our serial number. This is the 6-box break that I'm waiting to fill up. Also of anthology. And good luck to all of you. For the Calgary Flames, the pinnacle rookie of Lance Bauma. More base cards. We have a Molson and a Gustafson base card. And for the Penguins, a Robert Fortuzzo pinnacle rookie. Spacer and a Breer and Elliott base cards. Eric Cole, Jonathan Quick, Marion Gaborik base cards, and then a rookie rivalry. This is going to be random between the Canucks and Blackhawks. A Kruger Cody Hodgson. Just gonna put that here so I don't forget about it. And an Alfie and Biron base. Varlamov and Crosby base cards. For the Columbus Blue Jackets, Alan York, pinnacle rookie. Spacer, the Tour Taves base cards. Sagan and Mike Smith base cards, an Ovechkin base card, and a Ryan Ellis Phenoms from the 11-12 Limited. Cool little embroidered patch autograph. This is numbered 172 of 299. I like those cards. And then a Solani Mikko Koivu base card. Ryan Miller and Lucic and Datsyuk base cards, and another rookie rivalry, Sean Couturier, Cam Talbot. So that will also be random between those two teams. And a Schneider Nash base cards. Alright, this looks like it's going to be the rookie treasures. They're noticeably thicker. Hope so. Eliash Thomas. No, it won't be. This is, there we go. Anton Lander for the Edmonton Oilers. Calder Contender, 645 of 999. Just a Spacer, Carey Price, and Thornton base cards. Fleischman, Ward. And then for the Florida Panthers, a Brian Foster Crown Royal rookie card. Spacer, Jimmy Ben Pekarinen, base cards. Brad Richards, Marian Hossa. Base for the Blackhawks, Andrew Shaw, Pinnacle rookie. Spacer, Tavares Lehtinen. Which means this has to be the rookie treasures. Blake Wheeler, Scott Hartnell, and Roberto Luongo. And for the Phoenix Coyotes, rookie treasures, dual jersey autograph, David Rundblad. 152 of 499. Also nice looking cards. And a Brad Marchand, Phil Kessel. And our special bonus card is a dual jersey stick, 11-12 luxury suite for the Colorado Avalanche, Semyon Varlamov. Nice to see wooden sticks. Very cool. So bear with me, please, for one moment while I set up these randoms. Alright, so the first random we're going to do is for the Hodgson-Kruger. We'll notice that Hodgson is on the left of the card. Because Hodgson's on the left of the card, he's first in my list. Three randomizations, whoever's in the number one position wins that card. One random, and two, and lastly, the Vancouver Canucks will receive that card. Same rules apply to the Couturier-Talbot. Because Couturier is on the left, Philadelphia is first in the list. Three randomizations, number one position wins. One, two, and lastly, the New York Rangers will receive that card. Thanks everybody for participating. These boxes are up for another 12 hours, something like that. Love to see you in that break as well. All teams, or every buyer is guaranteed a card or two. Be nice to see you in that. Thanks again.